His fullness of joy.
We'll be right back.